त्यक्तवेदस्त्वनाचार सवै शूद्र इति स्मृतः. This is Sudra. Mahabharata says, Sanya Parva. That means, who is envious, he is Sudra. Who tells lies, he is Sudra. Mithya Bhashana. Who is a very greedy person, he is Sudra. Loha. Who can do any work to maintain, to earn his livelihood? Even he can sell wine, he can sell beef here, a brahmana. Isn't it? To earn livelihood. He sells beef, he sells wine, isn't it? And he's born in brahmana family. But he's Sudra. He can take up any occupation to maintain his livelihood. He's Sudra. And he is always unclean. He can eat anything. He can eat stool. He can drink liquor. He drinks liquor. Wine is beef, isn't it? That is Sudra. And he never follows Veda Dharma, Vedic regulations, violates everything. He never is asadāchāri, is not sadāchāri, it never follows regulative principles. That is Sudra. You understand? This is the definition of Sudra. Sat, Kali-yuga people, they do these things, kalau sarve sudra sambhava. Therefore it says, kalau sarve sudra sambhava. In Kali-yuga, all are Sudras, because they do all these things. Isn't it? They are all Sudras. Only by pancharātrika vidhi, saṁskāra, one becomes brahmana, that is paramārthika brahmana. If someone becomes a Vaiṣṇava, he is a perfect brahmana. Yathā kāñcanatāṁ jāti kāñśyam rasa-vidhānatā tadā dikhyā-vidhānena vijatvam jāyati nṛṇām. Isn't it? The bell metal is turned into gold. How? By special some chemical reactions. As a bell metal is turned into gold. Similarly, dikhya vidhanena, this Vaishnavya dikhya, pancharatrik dikhya vidhana, a person becomes vipra, dvija, brahmana. You understand? No other way is there, process is there in Kali-yuga.